they'd come to our house, people would, and we lived long ways, you know, out in the, up on the hills and nowhere to go. It was nothing but dirt roads and no way to go anywhere but ride horseback. And they'd just come there and they'd just, my dad played the fiddle, and there's other old-time men come in and played the fiddle. They'd come for miles and stay all night with us, maybe a week sometimes. And they'd play, and they'd come there, and some of them could dance, and we'd just see them dancing and just learn to dance after them. Just learn their steps as they dance.
What did they call that type of dancing that you do?
Well, it's called something like flatfoot dancing, and some of them called it two-step, some of them called it sidestep, some of them called it the backstep. And this sort of like that, they'd never done no Charleston dance or anything like that. We never did see them dance in that, you know, till we got growing up. And, you know, years ago, we'd never seen nothing like a Charleston dance.
All right, I'll start playing.
I'll start dancing.
Okay.
As with most flatfoot dancers, Phoebe Parsons' style is understated. We can imagine that even in her younger years, her steps would have been subtle and close to the ground, though more nimble and perhaps a little quicker. Here she dances six or seven movements using scuffs, shuffles, stamps, and hops, while most of the time keeping a beat with a barely perceptible tapping of her left toe.